The Dingmans were a family of four, parents Vance and Eve, and two sons, Robert and Jeffrey. On the evening of February 9th, 1996, Robert, then 14, and Jeffrey, then 17, had found and taken their father's .22 caliber firearm and waited for their parents to come home from work. Vance Dingman was first to arrive home that Friday evening. Jeffrey was first to fire, but they took turns shooting and repeated this when their mom came home just a little bit later. Robert and Jeffrey were arrested shortly after.